According to the Ministry of Health, as on Wednesday, there are 1,06,750 confirmed coronavirus cases in India, of which 61,149 are active cases. While 42,297 people have been cured, 3,303 deaths have been reported. Among the states, Maharashtra is the worst affected, followed by Tamil Nadu and Gujarat.